is a crack in the glass that holds the photograph. Baby on his knee, 1983. He looks tired and young, skinny and dumb. He would sing a lullaby when that baby'd start to cry. He'd sing, I can't sleep tonight without seeing this dude. I can't close my eyes without you knowing it's always been love. It's always been love. It's always been and always will be. There was a note on her door when she got home from the store. They left it kinda loose, both so afraid to lose. And as she began to read, she dropped the groceries. It had only been 6 weeks, but he was not afraid to speak. He wrote, I can't sleep at night without saying this to you. I can't close my eyes without you knowing it's always been love. It's always been love. It's always been and always will be. Chill in the air, and all his grandkids are there. He's lying on his bed, her hand upon his head, and the moment is near, so she holds back a tear. He sees it in her eye, breathes to speak one more time, and he says, I won't leave you tonight without saying this to you. I won't close my eyes without you knowing it's always been love. It's always been love. It's always been and it always will. It's always been and it always will. It's always been and it always will be.